And we have an Intercontinental Championship match. Hopefully this is as short as a heavyweight championship match. Yeah, we have some really good segments of matches. But here comes Liam Gallagher, the Intercontinental Champion. We'll be facing YouTuber, part of Group Smosh, Ian. Oh my god. Liam Gallagher proving why he deserves to be the Intercontinental Champion. He might not be facing anyone at Armageddon tomorrow. But this is a makeup match here tonight. People who do not get a match tomorrow night will be having a match here at this episode. Here we go again. In a much bigger crowd, as you can see here tonight. Liam Gallagher. It's all over this man. All over him. The last time we were in the Metropolitan Center was a super showdown before SummerSlam. And tonight is holding an episode of Select Wrestling. Here goes the Gallagher. The Intercontinental Champion. Oh my god. Ian is back to his feet. What? Bringing it to the champion. Pop-up power bomb. And here goes Liam Gallagher again. Here we go. Big match film. Headed in Survivor Series. Who do people want to face? Dominic, David Banner. If anyone was to face David Banner at this point. But Liam Gallagher looks determined. Ever since he defeated his brother Roman at SummerSlam, he got back into the Intercontinental Championship. Liam Gallagher has been on a run. Yes, and he has been very, very good at the Intercontinental Championship matches after that. He is still your champ.